It is game four of the six-game homestand for the Winnipeg Jets, and it is the third and final meeting of the season between the San Jose Sharks and Jets.
And here comes Scheifele. Scheifele curls up, looks for some help, finds it. Perreault in for Laine, back to Perreault, and a good defensive play by Jonas Donskoy to stay with Matthew Perreault. For Wheeler, down for Nikolaj Ehlers. Vlasic is after him. Ehlers up top. See the shot with some traffic in front.
Nice block in front by Logan Couture, kind of going down into the butterfly.
Morrissey for Jacob Truba, the shot deflected in front high. Bounces to the front of the net, and Aaron Dell spots it in the blue paint, and he'll smother it. Donskoy puts it onto the stick of Adam Lowry. Lowry gets it for Morrissey. The long shot blocked, the rebound. It was there for Sean Matthias. Matthias scores! And a chance for Lowry, and Dell point blank in on Lowry.
What a chance for Adam Lowry. Great play.
Thornton will carry it in. Joel Thornton circles. Thornton plays it back for Brendan Dillon. Quick shot. Rebound! Pick, rebound score! Joe Pavelski. After Connor Hellebuck makes an acrobatic save, the rebound comes to the front, and the Sharks have the 1-0 lead. And Burns will play this ahead. Perreault steals to Wheeler, save, rebound. And Joel Ward gets down to take it away. Morrissey holds this in. Morrissey tees it. Scores! What a shift for Josh Morrissey. And his fourth of the year ties the game. The boards and Armia settles it down, and Lowry will send it over center. Here comes Armia, has Matthias with him, in for Matthias, and he chipped it wide, and a penalty coming to the San Jose Sharks. Joel Ward sends this in on Hellebuck. Peters will leave it there, and here comes Jacob Truba for Brian Little. Little in for Lowry, big save, Aaron Dell, off of Adam Lowry, who split that defense and took the feed from Little. Joel Ward keeps an eye on him. Buffalo finds Wheeler in full flight in on Burns. Wheeler drives it to the front of the net, and it was knocked away before he could get it to the forehand. Buffalo from the line, stick breaks, scramble in front of the net, Aaron Dell. Big play to poke that away from the front of the Sharks' net. Brendan Dillon holds it in at the line, but only briefly. Caught for Postup, cross for Sherratt. Up at the line, Dano. Through for Kopp. Kopp lets the shot go. And that gave Aaron Dell some trouble, but he cleared it away. For Marlow, six have come on the power play. Podolski drops for Logan Couture. Back for Marlow. Near side, Burns. The shot right on. Hellebuck makes the save. And Dell may have just got a piece of it. In for Hurdle. Hurdle blasting the shot off the crossbar. There's been some chances. Mark Edward Vlasic with one for the San Jose Sharks. Finds Pipe. And Brent Burns is on it. 67 points for Burns. Leads the team in scoring. Tierney to the front of the net, and Connor Hellebuck picks this one up through some traffic and snares it. Back in for Patrick Marlow. Marlow, little stutter step. Save on the short side by Hellebuck. Sent back to the line. Braun the shot. Blocked in front. Rebound! And Mark Scheifele, good job defensively as Mikkel Butker tried to stuff that in the open side. In behind the Jets' net. Morrissey after it. Truba there as well, but it's around for Mikkel Butker. Butker for Logan Couture. To the line for Braun. Blocked in front by Little, and he has Ehlers. Ehlers in alone. Ehlers, and the puck got away from him. Scheifele looking for Truba. Truba off the sideboards. Hurdle blocked it. He'll try and clear it out and does.
Hold on.
Sharks did a change. Here comes Morrissey. Save! And a penalty coming up, but what a shift again for Josh Morrissey.
Here's the play. He's going to come in a little. How'd he do around Martin? And he can't get the backhand to go. He gets tripped up and draws the penalty.
Plays it into the corner for Marco Dano. Dano spins it on to Scheifele. Scheifele on to Truba. Truba getting pressured on the far side by Chris Tierney. Plays it back. Ehlers quickly to the front of the net. Dano's there, and Aaron Dell wasn't sure where it was, but he has it. Scheifele to the line and in with Marco Dano. Scheifele sends it in. 13 points in the last 11 games for Scheifele. And the Sharks have a 2-1 lead. Nikolai Ehlers for Dustin Byfuglien. Back for Ehlers. Thornton closes in on him. Byfuglien's pass picked off by Tomas Hertl. Joe Thornton gets it ahead, taking it center. Clear scores. And that should be the 1,000th assist for Joe Thornton. As he started to play out of his own zone, the Sharks go back to retrieve the puck. And it's an empty netter for the San Jose Sharks. And they take a 3-1 lead here late in the third. But another milestone for Joe Thornton. So this will be a tough one for the Winnipeg Jets. Solid effort. Patrick Laine cross ice. Ehlers. And Aaron Dell got a piece of it. In fact, scores. Mark Scheifele scores on the power play. But only 7 seconds left. Recorded last year. Into the Shark zone it goes. Laine gets held up by Carlson. And then Laine lays the lumber on Carlson. And this one comes to an end.
Now, this is a tough one for the Winnipeg Jets because it was a good game. They played hard against a very good club in the San Jose Sharks, but they fall short. It was a power play goal. Shorthanded goal by San Jose off a turnover that really hurt. And these games hurt more when you know you had the effort, you're right there, but just that one play is the difference.